it's expertly titled Warm November, so it's a very lame title. I wrote it in Austin when I was going to school here forever ago.
Did you record that
one? Yeah, twice, because the first time, you know, my wife at the time didn't get to sing on it and she wanted to. So we did it a second time and she sang it.
Gotcha. Mm-hmm. Well, Matt's CDs are over there in case you're curious. Over there. Well, I'm going to do a song, I don't know why it reminded me of doing this song, but this is a song I wrote about, you know, kind of starting over when maybe things aren't working out. Like, you know, sometimes it's like a square peg in a round hole and you just kind of have to say, eh. You know, hit the road and reboot, life reboot. Anyway, this song's called Unbound.
Thank you.
Yeah, country's on fire, it's like Vegas in space. Stakes are so high, man, there's no time to waste. All the darkness surrounding, punches all landing too low. 'Cause we stepped off the edge, got lost in the crowd. Found out it's not what you see, but how loud. Yeah, we ain't giving up, just settling in for the show. Stallions, spooked and wild in the storm. Soldiers, two going on the draw. Teachers left wondering, what's that I hear down the hall? Yeah, you would be too if you saw what we saw. You would be too if you saw what we saw. 'Cause we grew up on Cosby. Six lies and dreams, baptized in cars, burning cheap gasoline. Our disease just keeps spreading like lead down some Michigan stream. And we take from the sickest one, steal from the poor. It can't fix itself, that's a problem ignored. Living high on the gun, getting low on the floor. Maybe we ain't ever had. Tell me, is this your civil war? Or is this our revolution? Well, I guess it depends on which side's giving in. Soldiers to go with on the draw. Children left wondering, what's that I hear down the hall? Oh, you'll be too if you care much at all. Struggling to breathe with your back to the wall. Wondering which body will be the last straw. You'll be too if you saw what we saw. You'll be too if you saw what we saw. Always looking at the sky. That's why I love a cloudy day. Sit and watch the world roll by. Hear the sound of children play. Don't believe we ever die. So linger on in shades of gray. Always staring at the sky. That's why I love a cloudy day. So say a prayer, light a candle if you're so inclined. Oh, and I'll be there, singing softly for your worried mind. Out in the bayou, always talking to myself. That's why I love a crowded room. Nobody hears your private hell. Nobody stops to look at you. Sit and share my cup of anyone who's passing through. Always talking to myself. That's why I love a crowded room. So say a prayer. standing still there on the windowsill. So when you're staring at the sky, you're sure to sing out loud and free. I'm up here slowly flipping by, down there looking up in the moon. So say a prayer, and all the lights are turned down low. All will all be there to wish you peace in any language that you know. Staring at the sky, sure to sing out loud and free. I'm up here slowly floating by, down there looking up at me. I'm up here slowly floating by, down there looking up. Sleeping daughter at home, which is so wonderful, which is actually sleeping right now. That's the only trouble that we've been seeing. I was trying to get that to happen. See you searching for your sleep, and I am sorry. Tossing and turning like I do most every night. I hope your second set teeth growing straighter. Leave you grinning with a smile more like your mother's face than mine. Yeah, of course we'd spring for braces in the seventh grade, but darling, you should know. Trust your eyes, but always keep your mind open. Crooked smiles ain't always hiding something crooked underneath. It don't matter much the towns you grow up in. There's perfect kids in California having nights they just can't breathe. Millions more without the luxury of dreaming about some better place to go. When two becomes one, becomes someone that just needs some time to grow. There's some things I've learned that I hope you get a chance to pass along. Some things to leave alone. No, you hate to sleep, and I am sorry. I don't want you burning out, and I can tell you'd rather win. Someday I hope you have the same conversation before you're crying with your mother about a call from your old man. And how he whistled through his false teeth when you asked him what he said he has to do. Just says no. Oh, it's gonna be a long road.
This song is called Time Never Forgets.
So I thought I'm found, but now you're gone and it seems so
This in there doesn't completely.
Thank you.
Completely does get up. We'll see. But yeah, you'll, it's not exactly the same chords, but it's quite similar.
We won't tell him. Maybe he's not. Hopefully he's not watching.
I'll text him. I'll tell him I stole. I think I told him I stole. Whisper on my lips, but you know my head is screaming loud enough for two. And after trying so damn hard to drive the day out of the night, you know the sun came round to find me, collect the debt that's due. And he told me I was keeping too much time to sleep inside. So I went walking out on Main Street, with my eyes all open wide, and I was hungry for a taste of something I was hiding for a time. Tried to start a revolution, and all I got was this old rhyme. Though some days you wake up wrong, you're like a half-developed song. All your pieces, they don't seem to get along. Still you rise to face the day with all the rules and all the ways you try to keep yourself from bending close to breaking. Take stock of all these chances you are taking. Mm-hmm.
Never had
reaching from a heaven above. Damned if feeling about it. Hard knocks and slow-moving twilight, stars and the moon gave us something to shoot for. The lottery draw, some faraway eyes, driving all night to come home empty-handed. We played the game, and then nothing else changed but the property taxes. But all the same, they're still lying about what we make by the hour. Telephone said it's your birthday. I punched in your number without even thinking. Met at the bar in the oldest disguises, both dressed up just like the friends we remember. So what are we gonna do now? Just blame it on Saturday night. It looked like your eyes are on fire. You can crash here till morning. Sure turn it loose in the old days, living out on the edge when there's nowhere to go. To count up the times that we all should have died, have to use all of our eyelids and fingers and toes. Pulled out all the stops, out running the searchlights. Future farmers and nobody is taking wrong turns on Saturday night. Surely our sins will roll out with the tide. Learn just as fast as the law would allow. Hiding in corners and pushing the bad dreams aside. First one to sleep gets their hand dipped in water. Some jokes just never get old. This room smells like reefer and permanent marker. Clock says it's time to go home. Like a secret, you speak with a whisper. No one believes half the stories I've told. It made us all wilder than dogs in a graveyard, howling at shadows and digging through ashes and bones. I pulled out all the stops, burning rubber in daylight, splashing sirens and signs. And we just blame it on Saturday night. We'll just blame it on Saturday night. Thank you. City of 4 million. Where do you think it's gonna drain? Rivers flowing through the sidewalk. Yeah, calling from the sky. Said we all the same color, but when the water's this high. Cold outside and I'll be better way of cold. You know we can't afford no doctor bill. She might as well have told me, Jack, you ain't good for nothing. As he answered with his hand and left her lying still. She married up a mean one. Don't take no direction. His temper leads him where he needs to go. He has a funny way of showing his affection. By now you might think she might know. The ring around her eye, all the colors in the sky, and the quiet twilight minutes before the dawn. Purple, black, and blue with light creeping through. Shadow of five fingers round her arm. Everybody has one. You never see them coming, those unfamiliar points of no return. Suzanne passed hers last night, some midnight in December. One lonely hour showed itself to her. She was cleaning up the kitchen, the mess she made for dinner, trying hard to calm her trembling hands. I was drowning in the dishes beneath her own reflection. A spot that won't come clean, a silver frying pan. Her eye, all the colors in the sky, the quiet twilight minutes before the dawn. Purple, black, and blue with light creeping through. Shadow of five fingers round the room. Sirens, they came blazing early that next morning. They came because she called for them to come. found Jack in the bedroom right where she said they'd find him. Suzanne was in the kitchen having coffee with a gun. Ring around her eye, all the colors in the sky, in the quiet twilight minutes before the dawn. Dirty ballroom. No one cares who you know. On the wrong side of Cleveland, like a worn out old joke. I drove all day to get here, and now the night's coming on. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you for listening. I'm Claudia Gibson, Matt Harlan.